You're saying this pen, that's what the LC indicator would have gone, but it's been replaced with a key switcher, that's what the actual indicator is.
Definitely replacement.
But I'm not sure who replaced it.
ThyssenKrupp, oh, yeah, that makes sense. One sat passes over 68 kilograms, 26 persons,
bone school controls and phone.
That's a schooling LED indicator that seems a bit common in Melbourne.
Yep, you can see just quite Lego.
This is in the Electrical Engineering Building in the University of Melbourne. Electrical and Electronic Engineering Building is probably more exact.
Yeah, I probably should know. Yeah, that's what these posters actually have them on. Really modernised Johnson way, good. Fire alarm going off the background, maybe.